Hello everybody, this is Tashki Jim Gonzalez, and coming at you with episode 11 of Baby Steps. So, the announcements will be at the end, so without further ado, here's the review. So in this episode, we don't have that much to review. It's just, a match between, Ichiro and, that one kid with the red hair. Ichiro has actually really improved since, and I know I've said this in previous episodes, but I know that now he has really improved, in his skills, due to that he defeated somebody in the 5th seed, I think. I think the other kid was in the 5th seed. Or Ichiro's, in the 5th seed. I'm not sure. I forget. But yeah, he has improved with his, skills and tennis. And I wonder how much he's gonna improve in the future episodes. And I'm still wondering if he'll actually go pro. That'd be amazing if he did go pro. I don't know. So, He defeats him, but by, a hairline. Beats him. So, yeah. There's not that much, to, announce. So, I'm gonna go ahead and do the announcement. I am sorry I couldn't do the, Rayquaza event thing because my internet was not working and I really need to fix it. So if you could, be patient and I will get that before September 14th because I really want my Rayquaza too. Excuse me real quick. Yeah, I'm getting sick, so I will also be doing, starting this Saturday, I will do a new anime called, Night in the Era. I will also be doing, cool videos the one I did with, All Heaven Declares. I'll be doing videos like that. I'll be doing lots of other stuff. So, there's not that really much to talk about these animes anymore. They're, getting too short. They only, focus on one topic. There's a lot of, stuff to talk in future episodes, I hope. You can find, more videos on my channel. If you want to, get these videos an hour early before they go on YouTube, then you can go to Pokemon Anime More, and I'll post a link in the description below. So I think I'll sign off. Okay, so bye. Yourself.